Mission Mode. Next is Blaze, the King of Fire and Saber. It is in first place. Let's do this. Ha! Let's do this. Charge on my energy? I've been a bit crazy while I'm in first place. You're not really doing that bad. The third event that you have to do, tough one. 400 meters. Pass your rival. And you have to pass your rival by doing a 2-second, whatever it's called. Please go! And I got first. So that was wasn't a tough one. I guess I was mistaken. The fourth move that you have to do is vault, recover from the strangle on Link. So what is saying that it's idle? Let's just see.
First try.
Time to do this. I'm ready. But what? It's auto? Thank you for giving me that great auto. What's going on? What? Ah! Whoa! Oh, that was easy. What did you do? Just let the auto thing do it, and then when it gets to the ground and it's a whoa thing, I have to keep on doing the shaking. That's kind of easy.
Blaze, it gets harder and harder. The fifth bet that you have to do is 110-meter hurdles. Beat your rival.
I wonder what my rival's gonna be. Finish before Peach? Huh, I'm your rival, I'm gonna beat you! On my energy. Final event that you have to do is dream race. Win without colding with other ranked runners. So what is saying, Blaze, if you don't have to do this? You have to bump into other characters. I got it. Sonic Heroes! Charge up my energy? Yeah! So it's just an ordinary race. Huh, this is gonna be easy. Huh! Get out of my way, Knuckles! Hey! Tails? Sorry, I just wanna win. Leave power! Hey! Sonic power! Hey! Yes! Good! Blaze power beat all of her mission!
Huh, not bad. Well, everybody, that's the end of the video. Peace out, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Next is me, Sonic the Hedgehog. And I've been waiting for this all months. And every day I've been waiting for my mission. So here comes me.